sounds good. We're not disturbing you.
Not at all. I trust Doris has offered you some refreshments.
I just assume you're down to business, if that's all right with you.
Naturally.
Mental hospital in Northern California. No, he's not a patient. He's running the place. He goes by the name of Dr. Richard Hanover now. He must have falsified his credentials with the American Hospital Association because he's taken over stewardship of Lucia State Hospital. He's managed to dazzle Governor Wilburn into making his facility the flagship in his war on mental illness.
Yeah, well, he dazzled us too. Sipping nonsense. And I fell for it. I can't believe I allowed him to do what he did. I'll never forgive myself for that. There is the matter of payment.
Expenses, but the 10,000 we agreed on is more than generous.
How's 250,000 clams? Dr. Manuel Vinyaga is a monster. He's brilliant, charismatic, but he's insane and he doesn't know it. That really makes him the most dangerous kind of person there is, don't you think? I can't rest until I know he's dead.
Well, I gotta say, for $250,000, I'm confident I can make that happen.
I want you to decapitate him. Once his head is removed, I want you to bring it to me. Of course, there'll be logistics involved, and discretion is extremely paramount. But of course, you know that. I want to give his head to my son as a gift for his 21st birthday.